Six Cars, Barber, Case, Clay, Jacober, White Cell, and Crow on the track. I need a marshal over here in your courtesy. Okay, thank you, sir. All right, you're starting. We're going to be Barber, Case, Clay, Jacober, White Cell, and Crow.
There was no in between.
All right, I'm just going to get a roll. Nice and easy. Six couple laps. And then on the toe, I'll let you guys know, on the toe, we'll be racing out of turn four. One more lap, driver. It's your 360 sprint, B-Man, top two going to the A. All right, this time off of four, on the toe. Go. We're good. So this case wasted no time getting underneath Barber right there. And Ronnie Whitehill, after a rough start, already lapped down. Case up front, Barber to two, Crow and Jacober, three and four.
Go, Crow!
Clay now trying to make up some time after a rough start. And he gets around, so high of four, that's out of four. Wow! That looks like one of my moves right there, good job. So Clay up to that fourth spot. 7 tenths behind Scott, so he's got Scott in his sight. That's the number three car up front. It's Case and Barber. These guys are smart racers. I got a feeling Barber's just going to follow through traffic right here. That yellow and white number one car is your leader, driver. And Clay now put the move on Pro. That is for third and fourth. Clay now up to the third spot. A half a lap back on second. So if you guys work together, you could possibly catch up to Barber here. And the third spot there took over. Fourth was Barber, fifth, Whitetail, and sixth. Nick was pro. Nice job, Butch. And dump it to the A-Main. Be ready now.